alvarlegar afleiðingar fyrir nágrann okkar í Júróp.
In a world where millions are starving, our farmlands and ranges must produce more food than ever before to supply our own needs and to help our fighting alive. In spite of record-breaking farm production, food requirements are mounting even faster.
Mr. Tull sagte im ARD-Interview, dass, basierend auf den neuesten Regierungsbeschlüssen, diese Technologien nun unverzüglich in die Agrarkultur eingeführt werden müssen, sowohl in England als auch über seine Tochterfirmen in Europa und im amerikanischen Kontinent.
Dr. Tull advised that traditional farming methods may soon have to give way to these exciting new technologies. And in the face of climate change, every possibility must be explored, regardless of the prejudices surrounding bioengineering.
Þannig hafa slæm áhrif á landbúnað og veðurfar. In Oxfordshire, England, er frægur lífefnafræðingur, Jethro Tull, í flýti að hanna nýja tegundar korni sem er koma til með að þola betur afleiðingar ash og minnkandi sólarljós.
Elsewhere, in the Midwest of the USA, dust bowl conditions and food shortages have already caused panic buying in local supermarkets. This dry and very warm weather may be a blessing to some, but livestock and dairy producers are now beginning to wonder just what is happening to our weather.
And now, finally, the news summary for today. There were clashes this evening between protesters and police in Parliament Square, where yesterday the Home Secretary had confirmed to the media that the so-called food austerity laws are set to remain at least until late next year. Rationing has not been seen in the United Kingdom since the post-war period, ending in 1954.
Timber into the dusk to pet my lot of arms to rob, clouds leave.